I was really kind of weirded out the fact that I was actually going to be making money when people don't even buy a product.
Online Business Radio is on the air, and on the phone with me right now is Julia Rosa. Julia, how are you doing today?
Hi, I'm awesome, Steve. How are you?
I'm just fantastic. You know what? We've got some exciting things to talk about. Why don't you give me a quick background on yourself, first of all? Where have you been in the business world?
I went to school for radio and television years ago, and I found my way into real estate investing two and a half years ago.
Yeah?
And I was actually having some challenges selling one of the properties that I was working with. So what happened was I started looking into the internet and looked into selling the property online. So with that came a lot of research about internet marketing and how I could get that property out there. So from there, I started an online business for natural and organic baby products as well.
Wow.
You call me an entrepreneur of all different sorts.
So you're into a very new venture in the online world. Why don't you give me a quick overview on what that is all about?
At a time when I wasn't really looking for something, an amazing opportunity came across my path and was recommended by someone that I trust very much. So I said, okay, I'll take a look at it, not wanting really anything more. I was good with what I had.
You had a full plate, in other words, huh?
I sure did. When your plate is full and you find an opportunity this awesome, then what happens is you just go get a different plate that's a lot bigger, and you start filling that one. I was introduced to a company called Doobly, and what I love about Doobly is the fact that it is totally different than the other businesses that I've actually worked with.
It's very unusual, there's no doubt about it. So give us a quick overview of how it works.
How it works is actually a little bit like eBay, except reverse of eBay. So instead of the product prices going up, they actually go down.
I like that.
Yeah, I thought that was really neat. So I thought, okay, this is interesting. How does this happen? The person uses a bid credit, and with each bid credit, they see a price. They're shown all the information except for the price. When they're interested in that product, they can actually ask to see the price and use one bid credit. Each time they use a bid credit, the price drops by increments of 25 cents.
So every time somebody looks at the price or places a bid, the price on the website for that particular product goes down by 25 cents.
Exactly.
The more people look at it, the more people think they want it, the lower the price gets.
That's right. And in some ways, Steve, I think that it's a collaboration of everyone joining together to drive the prices down without even knowing they're joining together to do so.
Now we're fighting that recession, aren't we?
We sure are. Some of the amazing prices out there. I saw iPod that went for $16. There's actually three types of auctions, and they've had products such as a $5,000 Walmart gift certificate, and mm-hmm. it's going to go to someone for zero. $0. I love it.
I'd be happy with an iPod for $16, too.
They're name brand products, products that people are interested in buying now because the research that this company is doing is on a daily basis.
All right, so the company is called Doobly.com. So tell me, how do you make money in Doobly?
I was really kind of weirded out the fact that I was actually going to be making money when people don't even buy a product.
If somebody doesn't buy the product, where does the money come from?
Well, there's several ways you can actually earn money on Doobly. As a business associate, we can actually find other partners that we're interested in working with and sign them in as associates. So you get a bonus for signing people in. At the same time as well, when people purchase credits, you get paid when people buy the credits, and you also get paid when people look at the price. So no one has to buy anything.
So it's not like you're selling a car and somebody's going to earn a commission on that. People get paid. People like you as business associates get paid just because somebody went and paid their 80 cents for the credit to go and shop or make a bid. Seems like everybody wins. You get a piece of that transaction, goes into your pocket. The consumer finds a way to get the prices lower and lower and lower until it's almost free in many cases online. Very, very cool.
I love the business model because it's a win-win-win-win situation again, just like real estate.
All right, Julia, one more thing. You know, everybody getting into this business, their first concern is, gee, where am I going to find customers? Now, from what I hear you saying, you've got a way for people to find customers and help them develop those prospects and turn them into cash-paying clients. What do you do? What are the tools that you offer to do that?
We have different things like social media marketing. We have pay-per-click campaigns. We also have different things like classified ads. We search engine optimization as well. There's numerous items online as well as offline too, direct mail. Don't forget about ads in newspapers and magazines. We've got a list probably about 20 different ways at least that are going to be used in a major way. marketplace.
So you're teaching people how to use tools that are both online and offline, Facebook, Google, mail, radio, TV, et cetera, the whole works.
Exactly, and also voice blasting.
You'll leave no stone unturned to get prospects in the door.
Exactly.
Well, that's the bottom line. Hey, it sounds like your system is pretty powerful. It sounds like it's proven. It sounds like it's ready to roll. What do people need to do to say yes and get started with you?
Well, just a matter of going to www.thefunshoppingportal.com or calling 828-633-0116. That's 828-633-0116.
Very cool, very cool. All right, summarize this for me. Very short. Tell me, why should somebody get involved with Doobly.com?
There really is no reason why not to. I mean, it's a ground-level opportunity in the United States. It's been proven in Europe. Money is being made. People's lives are being changed because of the environment we have right now in recession and such. People are looking for deals.
Yeah.
So there is a lot more online shopping happening at the moment and growing. I mean, this is just the beginning of the tip of the iceberg.
Yeah, and I really like that thing that you said, Julia, too, about people don't have to buy something for you as a representative to get paid. Every time there's a price check, you get a commission check. I coined that phrase, too, by the way.
Exactly.
That is very cool. Well, it sounds very exciting. Congratulations to you for launching another business, even though you're very, very busy, but it sounds like you just didn't want to miss an opportunity that presented itself. So, Julia, anything else you want to say before we sign off the air?
Hey, my name is Julia Rosa. When you want to be part of a winning team with the support, the enthusiasm, and just the excitement of a brand new business that's ground level and can take you to the top, please give me a call at 828-633-0116. That's 828-633-0116. Or go to www.thefunshoppingportal.com.
TheFunShoppingPortal.com. That's a great name, and I know you're going to have some people visiting very shortly. Julia Rosa, thank you so much for joining us right here on Online Business Radio.
Thank you very much, Steve.